you.
Focus.
Many have died.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar.
Cordova.
He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact cards.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands. No matter the price.
They're opening the gate.
Then we'll stop.
We're losing men! I'll get you!
Down to the hangar. Until we secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck out there.
Reach the gate!
Push them back! This is it. They're here.
I can hold them back. They will destroy the hangar.
Then we must...
No more!
Oh boy, am I happy to see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comms.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the Archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease. Cal is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining Anchorites. And save as much of the Archive as we can. Been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
I've been waiting.